Hello everyone. Today I'm covering Sanjay Chicken Shop, which is just next to the Telephone Exchange Gate in Aun. The other landmark is it's near the petrol pump, Gaikwad petrol pump of Aun, and their number is 2588-8141. The timing is 9:30 a.m. to 10 p.m. The shop owner was telling me that he has his own poultry and he has 7-8 sheds of 5,000 each, right? 7-8 sheds, na? 7-8 sheds of 5,000 chickens in each poultry farm. And if you see here, they have dressed chicken, chicken legs and breast, chicken boneless, then chicken keema, chicken drumsticks, chicken liver and gizzard, chicken soup bones, chicken lollipop, chicken tikka, chicken sausages, chicken cocktail sausages, chicken salami, chicken shammi kebab, chicken cutlets, chicken burger patty. I think they have their own. You get here gavran kombadi also and chicken cut piece also. I regularly buy from here chicken breast, tikka style, then drumsticks, and many times I've also taken chicken legs. Since they have their own poultry, this shop is very, you see here eggs also, and this shop is very clean and hygienic. And since when this shop is here? Kadhi pa suna hai shop ithe?
1997.
Okay, this shop is here since 1997. And since regularly, you know, I'm not a chicken eating person, but out of, you know, nutrition point of view, sometimes I do prepare chicken tikkas and chicken legs, tandoori style. So I buy from here, you know, cut pieces. So I have taken today 1/2 kg of chicken breast. And so if you're staying in Aund or Baner area, please do visit here. You can phone them and tell them to keep the chicken ready, cut pieces ready, and just collect. It saves your time. And parking is also available. If you come not in rush hours, then you can park your vehicles here also, just outside the shop also. But it's good idea to first pack it, call them and ask them to keep the chicken ready. So just have a glance of it. The shop looks very clean and neat, and they follow all the, you know, hygiene related standards. So I'm quite satisfied with this shop, so I thought of covering this. Thank you.